realize that that puck was in the net?
I just wanted to, throw pucks to the net, good things happen, and I just kind of ripped a slap shot, and I don't know exactly what happened, but if it went wide, and I think it came back and hit the goalie, and I saw it trickle over the goal line.
As good as it was to get that opening goal, talk about just how big it was to respond in the second period and take the lead back. They didn't hold a lead all game.
Yeah, it felt great. I just Litchard had a nice shot from the point, and I just had to get a greasy goal. Just got to stick on it one end. So felt great. Get the crowd into it.
Do you like being the guy that screams in front of the net? It's got to be it's a thankless job. It's a tough job. People always hitting you, checking you, and you just get your stick out there and get a nice little deflection.
I mean, I don't think anyone likes it. Goal's a goal, so I'll take it any day of the week, especially in the semifinals of state championship. Any day.